What is going on, my swillies? All right, so we're going to play a new game. Just came out. Just got pretty much released today. Or I don't know whenever you guys are going to watch this video. It just recently got released. So we're going to play this thing for what it is worth. All right, this first time you guys have joined, make sure you guys are subscribed. And make sure that notification bell is turned on. So whenever I post, you guys, my friends, will be first alerted. All right, so we can pick from, it looks like we can pick from a male and a female. You know, everybody always picks the females whenever it comes to these kinds of games. So let's do the same thing in suit. And now we got to pick our name. So let's go ahead and pick our name. Name is picked. Let's go. This game is building up some suspense, guys. All right, come on, let's get this action going.
Front row, block the enemy. Back row, maximize your firepower. Take your...
Halt up in the middle lane. You'll never break through.
All right, so it looks like that we have to do like, hold on, guys. Ooh, your hand starts to move uncontrollably and strangle the girl's neck. A scorching pain follows while some crimson pattern faces on or surfaces your skin. It's so dramatic, guys. Kate and Hella join the team. This seems like a pretty cool game, though. They call everybody centers. It's pretty much like if you have your tank in the front, and then you have to have your DPS in the back, and you have your, I guess, heals, if we do have heals. I'm not sure yet. Haven't seen it. But there's one guy that is just standing there. Let's see, Hela randomly swings her weapon with all her might, turning pipe into a two-hit something. It doesn't really give me a chance to scroll and see the rest of it. But if this is your cup of tea, this kind of game that you guys like, let me know in the comments down below. I definitely want to hear from you guys if this is your type of thing. Yeah, I'm going to play a little bit more and see what I can see. But either way, guys, thanks so much for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one, baby.